Welcome guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna play Planet Zoo and we're gonna make a speed belt of it. I'm gonna make a dolly, exhibit or habitat. It's a species that's endangered in the wild. They can live up to 25 males, up to 30 females in total. So I got 5 of them, 3 females and 2 males, so we will gonna buy belt the habitat for them and we will see how it will turn out.
Thank you.
guys, we got the dolly inside the exhibit. They require a lot of space, so it's a lot harder to get a nice looking habitat for them, but I did my best. Here we made an inside place for them, like a hard shelter. We placed a lot of trees and bushes around. Also some rocks with a waterfall. I think it kinda looked nice. I hope you guys like it as well. Please let me know in the comments down below. I will put these things on. It's directly busy around the dolly exhibit, but let's place some donate boxes as well. Place it like this. These kind of animals will have an alpha male and female, and they will mate with each other and then give birth to 2 to 6 pups. So it is not that every animal in the group can have some offspring. So guys, I hope you like this speed belt. Please let me know down in the comments. I will answer it, of course, and maybe in the next video I can do something better. Thanks for watching guys, please give a like, also subscribe to my channel if you didn't do it already. Thanks.